am Shreya Shaini, and today I am going to present a very beautiful and emotional declamation by two of our students, Vanshika Das and Tamanna Jyotishi, of the poem, O Captain, My Captain. So friends, just have a look at this, that how beautifully they had presented the emotion before you. And don't forget to like, share and comment.
It was published just 7 months after Lincoln's assassination. It did not try to overshadow or downplay Lincoln's death with forced triumph, but somber brought the despair that most were experiencing throughout the shattered nation. People needed time to grieve for their loved ones, and Whitman's poem told them that grieving is okay and needed.
This poem is O Captain, My Captain by Walt Whitman. O Captain, My Captain, our fateful trip is done. The ship has weathered every wreck. The prize we shot is won. The port is near, the bells are heard, the people all exulting. While follow eyes, the steady keel, the vessel grim and daring. But O heart, 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 O the bleeding drops of red, when on the deck my captain lies, fallen cold and dead. O captain, my captain, rise up for you the bell, rise up and hear the bells, rise up for you the flag is blown, for you the bugle trills, for you bouquet and ribbon breath, for you we call the same mass, their eager faces turning. Your captain, dear father, this arm beneath your head, fell on the deck, you have fallen cold and dead. My captain does not answer, his lips are pale and still. My captain does not feel my arm, he has no pulse nor will. The ship is anchored safe and sound, its spoils closed and done. From fearful trip, the victor ship comes to its object gone. Exalt your shores and ring your bells, but I, with mournful tread, walk the deck, my captain lies, fallen, cold and dead.
His poem evoked an emotion in people that needed to be sparked, that the pieces of war needed to be picked up. And this storm becomes even harder when a great leader, a captain, has fallen. In this poem, the person who is titled as, O Captain, My Captain, is Abraham Lincoln, the first president of North America. As you all know, slavery was the main business of the American at that time. And in the views of Abraham Lincoln, it was justified that all people, whether black or white, is considered as a human. And everybody has the right to spend a life of their wish. America faced civil war because of the rise of two great opposing opinions. Abraham Lincoln won the civil war, but the day came when bullet from the gun of opposing group took Abraham's span of life. America is described here as a watership, and father, only you were he who was leading its destruction. O captain, my captain, our fearful trip is done, means Abraham Lincoln is prayed here to open his eyes and to administer the people again. All the people loved him as he was a very good leader. But to heart, 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 all the bleeding drops of red, his blood is cold and constant, and his lies on the roof of the ship dead. Abraham Lincoln is just as the father of America, as he abolished slavery there, which is a completely illegal act